Sandeep Palan. I'm representing Idea Cellular. I'm presenting in the category Green Telecom. I'll be taking you through what all we did on digital media to support our campaign, which was Use Mobile Save Paper, which was the TVC that we had done around the campaign. To start off with, the thought starter for this campaign was that paper is not just paper. Every time we use it, we sacrifice a tree. So if you have seen Idea campaigns, our campaigns have always been around how mobile telephony can help us achieve what we can't. It's just an idea that we propose. So the same thing applied here, wherein we said you can use mobile and save paper. It was a radical idea that we had. So the idea was advocating use of mobile phones instead of paper. Now, since the challenge for us was how do we take it on the digital media and create engagement around it, which makes it more actionable for people, so that people take this campaign and advocate and become brand advocates of the thought. So an overall digital approach of Idea is that relevancy through content and community, being where the user is. So we try to go down to communities where the user is, try to create buzz around our property and be present where the user is. But with this campaign, the marketing objective was to make users into brand ambassadors, because we wanted users to propagate the thought of Use Mobile Save Paper for us. So it's elevation of users to brand champions. And with that thought, the digital campaign of Idea, I'll just take you through it in the form of a video. This is what we did for the same. Site where users had to come, they had to register. The moment they register, they get a virtual seat. Now, the challenge was how do we, because online is in itself a medium which is environment friendly. So what we did was we tied up with 160x2, which is a free SMS site. We had a widget which was placed on the site. So every time a user comes, he registers on the site, he was given a virtual seat, and he could send free SMSs from the site. Every time he sends a message from the site, his virtual seat grows into a sapling and then into a tree. And each message that goes out from the site had an ad tagline which said Use Mobile Save Paper. So what the user was doing, because he was sending free SMSs, he was also propagating the brand message of Use Mobile Save Paper, saying, I just saved paper, you also save the paper, come down to usemobilesavepaper.in. That's what the video captures. It goes with the ad tag and the tree grows, the tree keeps on growing, and then he's attracted for a BlackBerry, the amount of fruits that grows on his tree. So within 20 days there were more than 8 million users who visited the site, there were more than 2.5 lakh registrations on the site, there were 13.3 million SMSs that were sent from the site. It became one of India's biggest digital campaigns till date, and we proved that paper is more than just paper. And apart from this, how we demonstrated the power of mobile medium as such is that along with this campaign, we had a mobile campaign wherein on Bandra Worli ceiling, we had a short code, you send a message, you get a paper, you get a mobile pass. So that day, that particular day when you go on Bandra Worli ceiling, you just have to show that ticket and you free, you pass through Bandra Worli ceiling free of cost. So that particular day around, we saved around 2 million square centimeters of paper that very day. Then we had a tie-up with Cafe Coffee Day and Barista. So the entire 2 months, if you had that application on your mobile, you wouldn't receive a paper bill. The bill would come on your mobile. So through these exercises, if you take 5 SMSs as 1 A4 sheet paper, you save around 2.66 million A4 size sheet papers through this site, apart from the papers that we saved through our on-ground activities. So that's how we use digital medium to demonstrate how people could use mobile to save paper, apart from making them brand propagators of the message. So it was a campaign on digital for us. So the results were one of India's largest digital activations with 8 million plus visitors in just 20 days. There are 2.5 million online game participants, 13 million plus user-triggered SMSs, seller and the brand message, 1.7 million user-triggered mailers. Apart from the SMSs, they could also trigger mailers from the site, which was basically propagating how you should use mobile. You can travel on Bandra Valley Ceiling free of cost. You can download this app and get a free ticket as such. The awards and recognitions that this site has won across advertising awards. So that's it, sir. That was using mobile sale paper in a nutshell.
How many get the BlackBerry?
Sir, 30 BlackBerries were won. So there were 4 BlackBerry Bolds and 26 BlackBerry Curves. The 4 BlackBerry Bold were for people who had the maximum, who were the top 4 guys.
This is so
thank you very much.
Thank you very much.